In news across Kansas today, students at Derby High School evacuated earlier this afternoon after a report of a grenade found inside the school. A district spokesperson says a student reported seeing an image on Snapchat of another student having a grenade at the school. She says the student told them the device in the image was not live. The Wichita Police Department's bomb squad was brought in. Police ensured there was no active threat.